Hi friends, this video is about the invitation of God to every one of us. We go for various parties like wedding, birthdays. The same way Jesus has given a party to his disciples, and that is his Last Supper. During this invitation to his disciples, they all came together and they were dining. And Jesus said to do this in memory of him. That is why every day we celebrate the Holy Eucharist, the Holy Mass. Now the question is whether we are willing to accept this invitation, whether we are coming together to dine with Jesus every day. We have 24 hours a day. Let us examine ourselves and see how much time we are giving for Jesus Christ, how much time we are ready to give up to come together, to dine with Jesus, to celebrate his Holy Eucharist, his body and blood. In a week, if we calculate, 24 into 7, it is 168 hours. Out of 168 hours, how much time we are ready to give for Jesus? He is willing and he is ready to accept us at any point of time. And his invitation is to each and every one of us, brothers and sisters. Now, it is our responsibility to accept this invitation. How prepared we are for any wedding or any parties or any birthday functions. The same way, let us check it out whether we are giving importance for the invitation of Jesus Christ. And I conclude this video saying to make a list how much time in a week I'm giving for Jesus, to come together, to dine with Jesus, to celebrate in his Holy Mass. Thank you.